Now, if that don't make you feel good, let's give Second Coming a great hand. Come on, you can do better than that. Great. God bless you. It's to hear what God done for you, it stirs my faith in God. It doesn't shock me that God shows up just in time. I mean, no, He's still a healer. He's still a sanctifier. He's still a devil disturber. He still casts out devils. He still saves the lost. You go to a church that don't believe in the cross and the resurrection, I would advise you to get out of it. I speak it boldly after 50 years of preaching the gospel. I'm telling you, brother, the cross is the way to home. The only way. When I see the blood, He says, I'll pass over you. We're not here to be spectators here in this world. We're here to be a light in a dark place. He's the light of the world, and He's leading the way home. And I was invited on my birthday to go out with even some friends of mine and took me to see a movie, The Son of God. And if you haven't seen that movie, I would advise you to see it. But I would advise you to pick the Bible up in your home and read it. And that's the way out of this mess. And I see folks panicking all over the world, building bunkers to get in. They're saving food and freezing, trying to dry food to get ready for that day. Let me tell you the simplest way to keep your nerves calm. Hide under the cross and be the Lord is going to sustain us in that time. I'm not worried about having something to eat. I'm going to a land where there's milk and honey and where the food is going to last forever. He's the bread of life. He's the great I am. Let's give Him praise in the house. We are the Holy Ghost here in this place. I'll tell you what. You know, Jesus said, I didn't come down to do my will. Now, here we go. I come down to do the will of Him that sent me. And then you're forgetting the battle is not ours, but it's God. And when that woman said, God healed her, I come unglued. Why? My God shows up right on time. And I've seen Him heal my wife. They thought she had cancer, and they didn't think there was no hope for her. And they took her. Some of you know, I ain't going to tell it all, but they took out a tumor out of her, a fibroid tumor, that weighed over 6.5 pounds. And they thought she was eat up with cancer. But when they took that tumor out, the fourth man come walking inside the hospital room. And I'm telling you, they took that thing out, and they've done 20-something biopsies. And they come back and say, you want me to tell you something, preacher? Let me tell you the good news. There ain't a cancer cell in her body. I'm telling you, we couldn't find any of those lines. I'm telling you, when you think God won't show up, He's right on time. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost. I believe I'll stop 5 minutes and preach burning through. Donna got what I really standing back there. Hallelujah. You know what Jesus said? He said, I'm the bread of life. If any man is hungry, we're not hungry for the world. We're not trying to drink that drink out in the world. We drink it from the fountain that never runs dry. We're eating that bread. What is the bread? Jesus said, I am the bread of life. If he that eats that bread, get out of your crust again. Morning, my Lord, Lord. You say, Brother Glenn, you preach this crap nearly every Sunday that the Holy Ghost ain't moving. It's hard for me to get a word in when the Spirit goes to moving. But He heals. He's here this morning. I've been blessed from my head to the sole of my feet. What this band that plays here every Sunday, Barney, God has blessed them with some of the greatest musicians in the world. Why? Because I remember when I had to put up with Barney. And he rode me out. He dogged me out a while ago. And I put up with his attitude. But he loved me. But he said, he didn't know he loved me. Other than that was an insult, boy. I'm going to tell you, that cut right to the heart. God gave him somebody that could keep him under control. Don't brag about you. You're running the show, son. I see the show setting aside. My daughter Kim, let's make her welcome. She's on the keyboard and sang vocal. J.L. meets him on the steel guitar. Brother Glenn meets him on the bass. Brother Bobby Jones on the guitar here. Brother Matt Baldwin playing the drums. And McKenzie right here singing. And Brother Roger Garland that runs up this show with one of the finest guitars. praise him.
Shout.